If you are not already, then start to find a position. Whether you want to sit or you want to lie down, does not matter. Just find a position for your body so that your body is not giving you messages of being in discomfort. Just find a comfortable place. And when you find that, then start to follow your own breath. Start to breathe in and breathe out and being conscious. Just put all your attention on your own breath. Breathing in and breathing out. And when thoughts come into your mind, just let them go. This is a guided meditation to help you release emotions or any stuck energy that is supporting certain emotions. So I'm going to pick an emotion which is worrying. So as you are still focusing on your own breath, I want you to think of something that you are worried about. Can be anything. Can be a family member, can be a relationship, can be finance, can be a project that you're working on. Whatever it is that seems to giving you some things to worry about. I just want you to use that for this exercise to see if we can loosen up that. And maybe all actually let go of worrying. Before we do that, let's just call in some supportive energy. Start to shift your focus from your breath. Start to put your attention while you're breathing. Put your attention in your heart. And as you put your attention in your heart area, just imagine that you are linking up with everyone else that is on this call right now or listening to the podcast afterwards. Since there really is no time, no separation of time, there's only now. Link up. Allow yourself to link up with everyone. We'll be listening to this now. Link up to support each other. Not to depend on each other, but just to support, because everyone is just a different aspect of ourselves. And it gives me comfort that we are all supporting ourselves. And in this moment of now, also invite the consciousness that is within the heart of the earth. Solar consciousness that is within the earth to also be a part. And just imagine this consciousness is also linking up with your heart, like everyone else listening to this. And also invite the solar consciousness that is our sun the star that is within the solar constellation. Invite that consciousness to join in with this. And also invite in the solar consciousness that is at the galactic central sun as well. To be part of this, to assist. And also invite Source Consciousness to come and assist. Because we are all just one consciousness. In various levels of understanding. Now that we have invited some extra energy, extra consciousness to help us process this emotion of worry. Let us just clear our mind and let our heart get hooked up to 9 feet above as a plane of energy, 9 feet above our head, as a knowing. The emotion of worrying does not come about because of the situations in our life, but rather because we as Source want to experience this emotion called worry. That is why we actually attract and create the circumstances to support us to experience worry. So let's go back to the source of that creation. Trace. Let us just ask our soul to trace and to go get the reason, the origin, the source of this worry. You may get an answer when you connect it to your soul. You may just get a feeling, or you may get nothing right now, and more will be revealed to you later on. However, on some level, you know that you have found that source of worry, the reason why you have invited this experience into your life. It is now time to let that go. If you choose that, so make that choice. Time to let go of this creation. Not because there's anything wrong with that. It is just that you're done with it for now. And you're ready for a different experience. So make that choice for yourself. If that is what you wish, make the choice to let go of and be complete with this notion of experiencing worry. Thank you. Thank you for all the colorful experiences. Now choose to let this go. Let go of worrying as a go-to emotion. When things are not happening the way you expect it to, give yourself some time. To fully process. Any attachment. Or any other stories. That is supporting bullying. And and feel okay to never ever worry again. You will feel what it feels like in your body to not worry at all, to be completely at ease, be completely at peace. To let go of any doubt that this is even possible. Just let go of that as well. And feel what it feels like to be in your body and not know how to worry at all. Instead, feel the peace. Feel the fluidity of no expectation. Feel what it feels like to know beyond a reasonable doubt that everything is going to be all right. You are the one that is creating the story of your life. You are the one that's running the show. And feel how peaceful that thought is. Feel the peace. And remember what it feels like and allow this peace to permeate and start to rewrite your DNA so that anything that is not resonating with peace can start to be rewritten. Everything that has happened in the past may still be the same. But it is how you look at it that has changed. You no longer need to judge it. You no longer has to put a label of good or bad. It is what happened. Continue to breathe in and breathe out and allow more of the energy to come in and shift the energies in your body. Until you can feel a sense of congruence in your heart, a sense of peace in your heart, peace knowing that you are the creator. And you have created everything for you to experience. Feel that lightness in your heart. That's when you know that you're done. it on. And take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, let go of any residual energy that is not supporting you. And take a few more deep breaths in. To help you start to get back into your body. Feeling the lightness and when you're ready. You can open your eyes and come all the way back into the room.